me and my fellow seniors, Jessica Carrillo, Maida Stahlbaumer, and Dom Bonaparte. For us all, I think it was just a really big disappointment. After having the anticipation of the selection show and then finding out we got to come, and then of course sitting there and then finding out that our season would have ended and we didn't even get a fight for it, was really disappointing. So coming back now, the team's theme this year is unfinished business, and you know, just it's really cool to watch them just kind of take that on their backs for us. They've worked so incredibly hard. This group of girls is one of the most pure-hearted, hard-working group that you'll ever meet, and Coach Bassett has done such a great job with them, so it's so exciting to be able to come back and have the opportunity to see a little bit of redemption out on the court tonight.